Okay, welcome to the section of the podcast where Scott hands me photos and I show you.
This chatty kids.
This is a photo.
I think if you gave him a leg of ham like this and you didn't tell him it was a kid, he wouldn't see any difference. He'd just eat the meat.
I eat a kid for nutrition, man. First picture from Scott. Why are you with Zero Suit Samus? Ever since he started dating you, he started wearing a lot of makeup. Was there some sort of coloration? You like women?
Instagram likes. I get a lot of likes.
I'm going to be honest. If I didn't know this was you, I would fuck it.
I didn't think it was you when I first saw it.
Is it? Not? Yeah.
You know where I first saw it? It was on Dolan's story on Instagram.
Yeah?
Yes, because I sent you a message. I was like, you should post this.
Oh, right. Yeah, yeah.
When when I saw that at first glance, I didn't think it was you. I thought it was someone that looked like you that you posted on your story because it wasn't worth posting on your actual Instagram because that would be bad because, you know, you're not going to steal art, but you would post a story version of it.
If a girl sent me this on Snapchat, I would literally just, like, get horny and just ask for nudes. Like,
hell yeah.
You also got horny when you were kissing him earlier.
I wouldn't be able to tell the difference. If you were dressed up like this and you'd suck my dick, wouldn't notice. Would let it happen. All right, stop blinking at me like that. I'm really horny. This is lit. You're actually like, oh man, I feel like a gay, but you're very hot.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're an actual like very hot man.
Thank you. Get your dick out again.
What patrons. You mean is he's a very feminine man he's and sexy. You're horny.
I will admit, I don't have very masculine features.
I don't even
have a fucking jawline.
This one's pretty obvious that he's a man.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious. Where'd you get that from?
You still look
Scott
good,
prints
bro.
Them, man. He has a folder. Yuri printed these? Yuri's a gay and he has a folder. You know what? You've lost a lot of fat, fucking like weight since your face reveal.
Oh, don't show me that.
You are a fat motherfucker.
I literally look like a greased...
You look great, bro.
Wait.
Compared to that.
No, that's edited. That's edited.
That's not edited. You're just fat. No, you were just fat.
You were fat.
That's not edited. That's a greased fucking pig, bro.
Where weight loss come from?
You only think that
pure anxiety if people roast me in the comments.
Is that literally it?
Yeah, literally.
Like, not only have you gotten thinner, you've also your acne's cleared up a lot.
Yeah, I mean, I was like teenager then, so you know.
You've grown up a lot. What the fuck is this? What's this last photo?
That's like oh.
You look fat in that too.
Yeah, I was like 15 in that picture.
You look like
I think.
Fucking hey kids. You want to get in my van?
Like, no, he looks like the kid that was getting in the van. Maybe while simultaneously being the pedophile. That's an Andy Melanaka special.
I'm single. I don't want to say it though.